Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on again, and I'm once more with some Gems of War. So, but yeah, I sort of kind of got some good, I don't want to say good sleep, but it was pretty decent. I think I laid down around 8 a.m., and then woke back up around 11 a.m., just, laid back down and managed to get a couple more hours, and it was like, then 1 a.m., so I just, or let me rewind. Woke up again, I was like, it was 1 p.m., and I'm just, so, might as well get a stream going, so, but yeah, I would have woke, it's 1:30 p.m. right now. This is what I have my alarm set for, so like I said, I got up around 1, so, a half hour early than I normally do. Otherwise, I totally forgot what I was gonna say. But so just having some black beans and the usual chocolate almond milk. So, and then Matt Pacheco, I think his name is, the Early Escapades, and this is something else I keep forgetting to mention in all my other streams. The reason why you often see, like, my overlays, like, in the upper right corner looking really wonky, really off, is, my media player. It's the only one I found so far that actually shows the album art. Windows Media Player, for some reason, it just shows a black square. It won't show the album art at all, which I consider just as important, sometimes even more so than the music itself. So, again, I've tried other music players, but you're lucky they even show a black square. Like, some of them are just text only, like no visuals at all. So this one that I'm currently using it's the only one that does, but on the downside, one, it's low res quality. Like, the quality is really shit, like 260p or no, 280p, 360 pixels, you know, that kind of thing. A lot of the art comes in all different shapes and sizes. Some of them are huge, some of them are tiny, some of them are rectangle shaped, and, you know, that kind of thing. So, yeah, you'll constantly see me, whatever new album comes up, trying to crop and trim it, trying to make it look all nice and presentable, and then doing that. In fact, yeah, that is a little off. That. So. Whatever. So let me go ahead and get back on. Yeah, this is acoustic hippie music. And whoops. Okay, so. Yeah, Dragon Guard, I believe. Yeah, game's gonna freeze momentarily. I'm doing two. Starting already. There was a girl I knew. I tried to be true. She wants dreams of love. Stuck by that glue. My controller. Hey, more needs a stone. I might be able to get 30. Maybe. Maybe. fucked. Damn, quiet work. I think this is one of those where I have to have both Rowan and Black Manacles up. Or maybe not. Not even gonna bother with that one. Yeah. Alright, now we'll fire up the tool. I think I could probably still use my Zol team. Yeah, Bone Dragon gotta go. Generating wild cards, which give you double mana of whatever they match with. So having your masteries set to zero is less of an issue. So, Bone Dragon, go bye bye. Jump. Nope, yeah, I have to bring in the, this one. Gotta be able to cleanse. In fact, in case I can't get a four match. Might have to do it manually. Or maybe not. Yeah, all four of them. So... I gotta get a dust storm going first. Okay. No, she doesn't know. It just occurred to me, Zolgoth is immune to silence. I had just gotten the team a few days ago, so guess I'm still not quite aware of his capabilities. But I think even then, he requires 32 mana to get up and running, so. I forgot to do. I would like to think that it's going to require Dragon's Claw, Dragons, but no, in my luck, it'll be Dragon's Claw, Purple Dwarf, Strikers, or something. Oh, looks like we got a... They're testing the siren alarm. You know, like what goes off when UFOs attack? Yeah.
Holy shit.
How about that? And I'll have to replace Rubberath. Paste it anyway. Two Divinias? only got one of them. I have to do better than that. So, when the winter comes and the sun is gone, maybe replace. Sensia and the other guy. So now Dragon Spirit. Banner, yellow. Yellow and green? Yellow and red. And I told him he was free. Oh, yeah. Try that. And I told her she could see. Nope. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. This can be kind of hard to pull off. It's got to be too yellow, definitely. Or am I not seeing there? And the soul is always free. Oh, yeah. We got all six colors there. I don't really know. Be enough. Oh, nope. Pay the price for that. Yeah, Gorble's gonna be a problem. Of course. Rematches. controller glitch. Double tapped on me. Diamond. And then, a rich man I mean, still as blind as a beggar's lay. Yeah. And then, since dragons already started 50% mana, I'll go ahead and add a third one. Oh, hey, Keith. Shit. Fuck that up. Hang on, bucking up.
Yes!
Okay. Okay. Yep. Gorbel gotta go. Nope. I think it was Doom. Doom, TNT, Evolution. It was done by a legendary Doom player, Zero Master. So, I think he might play other first-person shooters too, but I think his specialty is Doom. Lucky you got a bar match in there somewhere. Three matches. Hey, I got lucky somewhere. About to get drill board. Game lagged a moment. Alright, let me rephrase that. Game lagged there for a moment. Gorb, you gotta go. Enough. Observant as always. Okay. They have that on Super Nintendo, huh? I forgot they're at low health. I might be wrong, but I think they had a Doom for the Super Nintendo too, but no thanks. I'm a Super NES guy, but at least in my mind, when it comes to consoles, I thought it best to just pick a lane. I chose PlayStation, like I chose Super Nintendo and then PlayStation. You know, rather I thought it better to just pick a console type and stick with it rather than try to buy every single console out there, especially in the late 90s when PlayStation came out. PlayStation, Xbox, Sega Dreamcast came out, so you had like 3 or 4 different consoles. You got a whole, you know, whole wide variety, I think. In the early 90s when I grabbed a Super Nintendo, I don't think there were a whole lot of other consoles, except maybe Sega Genesis. But, all the other consoles are pretty much ass anyway, so Super NES was the clear choice. Ape Escape. Played that game one time. Back in the late 90s. Here in America, we have an electronics company called Best Buy. I played that there, like, probably the late 90s. Didn't care much for it.
Valley.
Fighting Force. I've only heard the name of that one. I played the rest of it. Yeah. I think I played all three of them. I think. Okay, not a... kind of an emergency. I'll be right back. Almost done. Yep. In case you don't know, Mali, it's a country in the central northwest part of Africa. So, I could probably show you. Pull that up. Rematches. Stunned already. Oh wait, no, I can cleanse it. The Great Escape. Leave it alone, Hollywood. Hollywood just can't leave well enough alone. gotta do a throwaway skull match. He shielded. I have to do this. Good thing that ended the battle. He was about to get a shit ton of free matches. Yeah, I gotta cleanse that off. Double tapped. Controller's fucking up. Starting to turn to shit. I'm gonna have to stop whatever it was. Stop whatever it was that he was gonna cast. Shit. So, oh, okay. Good thing that ended the match. I've seen it. The game just goes in one eye and out the other. It just doesn't do anything for me. A lot of the albums that I normally play on here are from other countries. So, if you're talking like this kind of music where it's basically field recordings, I kind of doubt it. Looking that way so far. I mean, I got a fair amount of albums that are of, like, rock music from other countries, but as far as, like, what you're hearing right now, like, tribal-type music, Chinese music. I hadn't checked out Chinese music in a long time, but back when I did, I think it was all copyrighted, so can't use them in my videos. Closest I probably have. I have Anubis, but I played that yesterday, and even then, it's not it's not actual tribal, like, field recordings or anything like that. But I played it yesterday. I'm trying to avoid playing on the same album 2 days in a row. I got this, though. I got it yesterday. But yeah, most certainly I gotta fix the album art. Yeah, I got this yesterday. Kind of against my better judgment. A little bit sketchy. The copyright check I did on this album came up clean, but a lot of their other albums that they've made over the years aren't or are copyrighted, so gotta get the entangle off of them. Three matches. Well, luckily he only got one off. Gotta get the entangle off of them. Tired of waiting. Three matches. Someone's gonna get. Turn to shit.
Yes.
Gorm, you gotta go. Gorm, you gotta go. Three matches. Luckily, he only got one off. I'm gonna wait. Nickels and dimes. Just two levels, huh? This feels like a waste of effort. Okay, I remember this part. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off a few minutes, or a few minutes, shit, however long it takes me. I'm just kind of babbling right now.
It's still spinning. What the hell's going on around here? Why are those roosties gunning?
I'll be back. Pineapple and water.
From what I hear, he doesn't even need drugs anymore. He lives in his own personal mental lava land. But if any of those stinky monkeys knows what the KGB are up to, I bet he does.
Then I suggest you go meet him and find out what he knows.
All right, enough chit-chat. I'm off to find our little hippie.
Supplies. Better check with the freak at the park.
Hey there, Moondoggy. I'm looking for a dude with his ear to the street. The kids call him the Freak.
You found him? But I'm all tapped up, man. He's coming down on me, you know. Try me next week.
Freak, in all your drug-induced visions, I'm sure you've gained much, wisdom. Which is why I seek your, well, for lack of a better word, let's call it guidance.
Right on, Seeker! What can I do you for?
let's say, for the sake of
chicken breasts,
that I cannot clone myself. How do I live a long and healthy life?
Sex, and more sex. You can't leave the one you love, honey. You love the one you're with.
Oh, you really are one. Got any tips for dealing with ladies? Patience, mutual respect. Those are the ways to earn a woman's heart.
Ways to a woman's heart.
You sound like Gloria Frankenstein.
Whoa, now, I'm a liberated man. What's with the heavy mind, Mama?
What? Oh, crap. I forgot I'm a chick. You're boring the love. Let's talk about something else. Well, what I need is information. What do you know about the Ivans in the cheap suits who crashed our party?
You mean those KGB cats?
Yeah, those dudes are straight, all right. They make Jack Lord look like Abby Hoffman. Only they didn't crash, man. They were invited. Who invited the KGB to harsh our buzz?
What I hear was that cat who eats the coffee. I don't know his real name, but he calls himself Coyote Bongwater, which is pretty righteous. Supposedly he's like this master of tantric meditation and spiritual healing. All I know is cat's got the chicks eating out of his hookah.
Okay, you piqued my interest. Where do I find Coyote Bongwater?
Well, from what I hear, he's kind of paranoid. He doesn't hang out at the park for long. I heard he's got a pad someplace, but I don't know where. What I do know is he's coming into my likelihood.
I think, I'm
handing out this new turn on drink like in a can.
The guy that voices Pox, I think it's the same guy that voices this hippie. Ah, I forgot about this. Not a big fan of this mechanic.
You cast rad. Sexual liberation does not mean open. you tonight. Melvin, you sexy chocolate fat
I'm gonna go ahead and call it good there. Well, I gotta get back into the game. Double tapping. Chances are, Kitaro, I might be cutting it off here after about an hour. It's a work night, so. Oh.
What the fuck?
Wrong button. Once again.
Uh-oh, retard alert.
Retard! What the fuck?
I got happy hands right now, so I have to keep them away from my controller. Circle, Joe. Controller glitch. Get my surge. Ding, 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 ding. Oh, hell yeah. Speaking of that, I'll do it now, because I'll probably forget later. And, let me go here to the badges first. I missed one. Yeah, I missed a... Unless that event ended. Yeah, I forgot about this one.
Retard! What the fuck?
So, I'll have to come back to that. So where was I at? Soul Forge. Should have been Deed of Stone. Just craft one. I'm gonna have to go on the browser, pull up the kingdom list. Broken Spire. Assuming the other one already had that to 15. No, I don't. There we go. So. Let's finish up the delves, and we're going to have to go ahead and do that guild event. Tom. Shitty. Okay, damn it, I gotta go back and do something real quick. I'll have to go on my notepad and do it. First. I know I got a dragon badge. Apparently that's all I'm gonna get though. a surge. That didn't go as planned. Three matches. Oh, luckily he only got one. I'm in sixth. Okay, so let's see here. And forgot about this too. Get my surge. Ah! Channel 1 doesn't have Trickster. Oh. Never mind. See how things are on the map front. If I don't have anything that's like really low, I might just go straight into PvP. Shield maybe? Dark. Jump. And diamond. Controller glitch. Nope. it off. Okay, switching over to the next album. And yeah, most certainly I'm gonna have to fix this and start down here. This is Glog. I can't remember the rest of them. Can't remember the actual name of the album. I said, with this media player here, all the album art come in different shapes and sizes. Something about Wizard. Oh, Lord of the Fourth Wind. Job. One more run. Do shit. Pet rescuing. this is gonna feel like extreme overkill. Just gonna use this. Chomp. Boy, that devourer sure is kicking in fairly often. Zaddy musician's gotta go. Oh, you can silence two people. So, out you go, buddy. Close, but not quite.
Percent, yeah. Nickel and diamond.
Percent.
intoxicated the whole board. Okay, gonna do a little bit of PvP. A waste. To go with Rock Band on this one. Gotta do it. He's gonna get a turn, but like I said, nothing I can do. It's a friggin' five match. Queen up. No. And knock her down. Oh, never mind. Killed her. And that, I can't.
can't remember where I learned it, or I can't remember where I had my epiphany sometime yesterday. But it's also one of the reasons why I prefer ranked over casual. You know, cause I guess why not? Cause in ranked, it's not like every single team you're gonna be going up against are Zolgoth teams, or Skull teams, or Rope Dart teams. I'm fighting what's basically a joke novelty team here in ranked mode. They're all leprechauns. You know, you're just, you know, I'm fighting firebomb teams. Again, I'm fighting silly novelty teams here in ranked mode. But yet, if you go to casual mode, you're just as likely to find like Zolgoth groups and Arachnian Weaver teams and stuff like that in casual as well. So, I mean, the only reason I could probably see why you'd ever want to choose casual over ranked is because you have way more gold than gems. You know, which is totally understandable if you're a new person. I mean, gems aren't that easy to come by, especially if you're a newbie. I mean, yeah. This is casual. You know, you got Zolgoth teams in here too. I see these teams in ranked mode all the time. But like I said, the only reason I could see why you'd ever want to do a casual is just, like, if you're a newbie player and you have way more gold than you do gems. So, which is totally understandable, but I mean, you're gonna find hard as fuck teams in both ranked and casual. Fighting games, kind of the same thing. This is, for a very brief period of time when I played, when I tried online in, Guilty Gear Rev 2, I went right to ranked mode. For the same reason. You're gonna find a fair amount of shitty players in ranked mode too. But you're also gonna find some, super strong, tough players in regular casual mode as well. So, why not go for ranked mode? And then for the very brief time that I played it, Capcom Fighting Collection, Vampire Saviors, I went right to ranked mode. Of course, the two or three or so matches I tried of them, I got my ass handed to me in a high hat, but you get an idea though. You get the idea though. Okay, submerge on this. So yeah, the Queen Bee team's definitely out of the question on this. Zolgoth, insta-killing Zolgoth. Oh, the irony. Jump. Thank you.
Well, that got out to a good start. This guy's a devouring machine. It's just getting good RNG on it too, because I think most of the time there is not another wild card on the board when I'm casting it, so that's just a base 10% chance of devouring them. This is gonna be a tough one here. Well, I guess I got some fours and fives to help me out. This is a big weakness that this team has. Stealth, especially Arachne and Weaver. Stealthy and impervious, so I can't stun the stealth off of him. 37 true damage, so he's gonna kill the top, or top, he's gonna kill the bottom two in two hits. So, and not a whole lot I can do about it. So basically, I can only kill him last. Probably gonna be my last battle here. Yeah, let's cut off to a good start. Fortunately, I can't do anything with the skull, so.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
And guess what I forgot to do? I forgot to mark the PvP. So let me... Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. I also need to get going on my blog post. Gotta get that all typed up. And most certainly, I'll need to get a nap in there, too, so. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And again, I gotta work tonight, so that means tomorrow morning, or tomorrow as well as Saturday, I'm usually going to be pretty well tore up from a night at work, so don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream on those days. It probably meant I just wasn't up for it, so. But if I do come on, my typical default time is 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central time. So. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.